It's a cool winter evening on February 21st, 2022, and we are on the Norfolk Southern Chicago Line in Swanton, Ohio. Our first train of the evening was Norfolk Southern 31M, with auto racks on the head end and mixed freight on the rear. After the 31M, we would get a meet between two manifests. Here, a Union Pacific-led eastbound meets a westbound at Swanton, Ohio. Our last train at Swanton before moving east would be an intermodal led by a pair of EMDs. Here, an SD70 ACU leads the charge. We've moved to milepost 300 at Crissy, Ohio. Here, the action continued as we would get another small parade of Norfolk Southern freights. The first manifest was having trip optimizer issues and was limited to 30 miles per hour. 65 hours next. We framed them with the classic New York Central milepost right at milepost 300. This sign indicates 300 miles to Buffalo, New York. After 65R, we would have another manifest. This train was led by a NS and BNSF GEs and included a DPU and tractor loads. Our final train of the evening would be a Norfolk Southern coal train out of the Swanton coal yard. This train is led by a pair of BNSF EMDs. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, do not forget to subscribe for future railfanning videos.